Tegan, your father asked you not to talk.